What we're looking for in a pullover is for the feet to come off the floor at the same time, the legs to come straight up in front of the face before rotation, and after rotation, get the chest up immediately. Let's see that. All right, now let's see one where your feet do not leave the floor at the same time. Now let's see one where you throw your head back early and you bend your legs. Okay, now let's see one where you don't get your chest up. All right, now let's see a correct pullover. Good.